down. Atletico started strong, aggressively, and we didn't start like we should, and we were 2-0 down. But even after that, like I said, we didn't panic. We stayed, we remained calm, and after second goal, we start playing our game and dominate the game. And on the end, half, we scored that very important goal, and there it was very difficult for them.